Shivra Kithata Thola or Thola Shivra Kithata, and also simply known as Shivra Kithata, is an Ethiopian marathon runner. He was born 9 June 1996. He is famous Ethiopian professional marathon runner. His debut marathon in Shanghai immediately marked him with immense talent after finishing third in 2 hours 8 minutes 50 seconds. Kithata dethroned Eliud Kipchoge in the 2020 London Marathon to secure his first London Marathon title. He became the winner of 2020 London Marathon after completing the race just a second ahead of Vincent Kipchumba in a close finish. Eliud Kipchoge was in high spirits after finishing the race at 8th place. Some will argue about the details, but the facts remain remarkable. Kithata Thola finished second in the 2018 New York City Marathon behind Lelisa Desisa with a time of 2 hours 6 minutes 1 second. His memorable performances include the 2017 Rome Marathon and 2017 Frankfurt Marathon title victories, where he finished respectively with the times 2 hours 7 minutes 30 seconds and 2 hours 5 minutes 50 seconds. He has represented Ethiopia in several world marathon majors, including the 2020 London Marathon, where he won the race in a time of 2 hours 5 minutes 41 seconds, and 2018 London Marathon, where he finished in second place, losing the gold medal to Eliud Kipchoge of Kenya.